If your balls touch your toes, you're just not a good leader.
If your balls slap your bussy, then it feels pretty good.
So proud.
Now, question, Wyatt. If you had a bussy, I'm assuming you don't, but you could. Okay. Do you want your balls to be hanging in front of it to cover it, or behind it to expose it?
Behind what?
Would you want your balls?
Wait. Is having a bussy just being a hermaphrodite?
No.
No,
bussy is a boy's asshole.
So, what do you mean if he has one?
Is it categorized as a bussy?
No, but Hurley's asking if I want my balls to hang in front or behind it.
I don't know why it's so hard for you to just answer.
Oh my fucking god.
Do you want it, yes or no?
Skidori.
What?
Skidori, please, can you capture that? Can you please capture that?
Yeah, sure. Save the last.